today, you're going to hear a story about a Lego Jog-A-Thon. It was springtime, and Legowood School was readying itself for its annual Jog-A-Thon fundraiser. But Lord Business wanted everything to be perfect, and he glued all of the student builders in place. They couldn't go out and get any of their pledges. This was a dilemma. But fortunately, the principal of the school, Mr. Goodman, and his trusted assistant, Mrs. Desiree, they had a plan. Mrs. Desiree always kept a good supply of glue neutralizer on hand, and they sprayed all of the students, freeing them up so they could go get their pledges. And after that, everything was awesome!